like I said, I'm really sorry about your leg. I didn't even see you. You kind of just hopped out in front of me. You hopped out in front of me.
I was driving straight on the road.
I don't know what you're talking about. I didn't see you. I would have seen you. I didn't see you. Oh, here come another blue one. Here come another one of them boys in blue. Yeah, a little duct tape to fix it. It's fine. You gotta do it the country way. You gotta do it the only way you can. Because we don't really have a good hospital out here. So you gotta... It's really a survival of the fittest out here in the country.
So if you could just remain very still and try not to move your leg too much.
Well, I can't even feel my legs hurt.
Well, just don't move.
I can't feel my body at all. I'm bodyless.
Your body, mate. You have a body if you look down.
My neck hurts.
That deputy.
He's in a real big box. I don't think that's to go fast. He's on a box of wheels. Box of wheels.
What happened?
Well, no, you be quiet.
Shut up.
You're injured. You just stay quiet, okay? Now, let me tell you. Alright, so I was driving down the road right here, and it was nighttime, so... I was driving, just minding my business, and then this bike ended up showing up out of nowhere and hitting my truck. So, or I hit him, or both, yes. And then we just ended up in this predicament here. And then that guy came back. I guess they're related. And then that guy ended up running over that guy. So he kind of got a double whammy.
Well, what actually happened was I was driving my bike on this little road here, going for a nighttime stroll. I need some red truck in this, whatever you are. Decided to kick that truck up to four-wheel drive, sir. They ran me over going about 50 plus. I
hit
like a bird.
How do you know if I was in four-wheel drive or not?
I know the sound of a truck.
Oh, you got a truck, sir.
Oh, look at the medic seat. How about that?
Do I have a what?
Dash cam.
What's a dash cam?
A darn
stupid redneck. What'd you say
to me?
That's why you're hurt now. Don't play with me.
Lucky I can't swing on you. I hit you back to Mexico.
I'm not from Mexico. I'm from out here. I don't know what to tell
you.
You know what? How about you go to Mexico, get your burrito? How about that? Mm-hmm. Yeah.
You know what? That's what I was heading for. You ran me
out. Okay, well then let's go there together. How about that?
Hey, stop arguing, damn it! This isn't helping.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Right leg first.
Yeah, your tattoo is stupid too. I look better with my tattoos than you.
Dude, he laying down.
Yes.
I can't stand it. My leg is gone.
It's not gone. It's still there.
My leg is
right out by the crash and then right out by a bike.
Which leg is
it? It's my right leg.
Come on, dude. I can't bite
this. Here, I'll just move him out the way for you, Austin. Since you can't walk straight.
Right.
What's up, sir? How you doing?
Implant not having dash cam, that means that you will be liable for this incident.
I think I have a dash cam now. I think I might have a dash cam. Let me go check it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, this is definitely a dash cam. Okay. Yep, that was. Yeah, let me go and check this. Why is she on her sirens? Sir, I didn't ask you to open my door.
Well, it's just
like, oh, okay. Okay.
Looking good, man. I'm just Irish.
Yeah, she's kind of a pain right now. That Barbara back there. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, Barbara. Thank you, Barbara. Barbara's so nice.
Like a Barbara.
Yeah, she kind of does look like a Barbara, don't she? Oh, that's a smack. Okay. Okay. What am I looking for again? Oh, yeah. Thank you. Thank you, sir. No problem. No problem. Wait, did you want to hop in with me and see her? What? Why is there... Oh, that's the old guy. Oh my gosh, help old grandpa. I think you should go help that grandpa right there. You should go help that old man in the paint. That's their grandfather, I think. Are you looking for that man? That's a good question there, sir. Is that another one pulling up? Oh my goodness. There is another one pulling up. Here you go. I think I got it now.
How's it going? I said it came out there. That's gone good. Just a traffic accident. You need to deal with that old man down.
Yeah, this one in the pink right here. Oh. He was kind of jaywalking. Yeah.
He was walking in the middle of the street and then.
Is that not jaywalking?
Yes.
Jaywalking is walking across the street.
I mean, he was walking in the middle of the road, so that's kind of jaywalking.
Yeah,
that was
I was looking for the portrait. Yes, we are. Well, no.
No,
we just arrested every single one.
Man, pick a side.
What's that, ma'am?
I said pick a side, yes or no.
Yes or no for what?
Dash cam teaser for driving down the road, then a bike and a couple of cars.
I tried to avoid him. why do y'all have long sleeves on in the middle of summer?
Because.
Because we like long sleeves.
You should do what?
Grandpa doing.
Where are you going? Where is he? Oh my gosh. Somebody help that old guy. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. What is that old guy doing, man? Yeah, but like I was saying, I tried to avoid him. I just couldn't. He got in the way. So I kind of... I tried to avoid him the best I could. But I couldn't understand. I'm so sorry. Am I going to get arrested? I hope not.
I'd probably say...
I'm a law-abiding citizen. I wouldn't do nothing. I don't know about it.
Yeah, that's...
But I'm innocent. I would never harm nobody unless I'm protecting unless I'm protecting my property. That's the only reason why. If somebody's on my land, I kind of have. If I was.
So you're telling me two bicycles hit each other?
No. I'm in the truck. I hit one of the bicycles. He kind of, I clipped him. I tried to avoid him. But then that other bicycle ended up coming and then hitting that bicycle guy when he was in the middle of the road.
Okay. Go ahead and hand me your license for registration and insurance.
Okay, I got you. Can I grab it in my truck?
Get your name. Do you
want
me to
go
up to
the vehicle? Yeah, I got a sawed-off shotgun. It's in my glove compartment. That's actually where my registration stuff is, too. So.
They are scratched.
Go ahead. I'm a rebel. Nah, I'm just a law-abiding country folk. I mean, is it, am I not supposed to have a shotgun in my car?
Yeah, we'll trade dash cam with information.
I need the right to report, so you can see the information.
The front.
It should be in the front. Oh, I see.
It should be like a big old catch-up spot sitting right there. I'm not too kindly on ketchup, though. Ketchup's kind of disgusting. I don't like it too much. Most of
them.
Yeah, that's a lot of ketchup. Yeah, that's just his body catching. Why is there a prison bus going down? Is that an actual prison bus? I don't.
Yes, that's an actual prison bus. Probably.
School bus.
I think the
police might go down. Can I get my shotgun back? Wherever you're at with my shotgun, can I get it back?
I didn't take a shotgun.
You didn't take it?
No, it's in your glove box. I have to take a registration.
No, you said you could you take my shotgun, right? Just like to hold it for a second.
No, I'm taking it.
Oh.
Is it taking it?
Wait, so nobody, so my shotgun's still in there?
Yeah, your shotgun's still in there.
So. Oh, okay, cool. That's my baby Charlotte.
Was it long time I heard that?
Yeah, that's my baby Charlotte. I'm real sorry about hitting the guy though. I really am. I don't know.
Which one was he,
Ryan?
Not that guy.
It's this guy. It's this guy. The one that's hurt was drawing the black back.
All he did was just turn around and then run his leg over. That's all he did.
Oh, okay.
I don't know where he is. They're not even riding together, for my knowledge.
No, I don't think they. No, yes, I think they were actually. He kind of just caught up to them.
Aw, they're a couple.
No, they're brothers. I think they're family.
Oh.
Yeah, I think it's family. I think that's their grandpa actually. Oh, the grandpa was gone. Okay. I think that was their. I'm pretty sure that was their grandpa. Hey,
well,
I got a question for y'all city folk. Do y'all
chase them and show them if they get too dangerous?
I got a question for y'all city folk.
Let's go.
Okay, so like those bikes right there, well the bike with the headlight on, do y'all have like a specific do y'all like have a specific thing where y'all just have biking? Like bicycle, beach patrol or something like that.
Yeah, so beach patrol is actually not really something that we really do in a department. Now, that would be technically officers, that would be foot patrol, which officers have the option to foot patrol on the beach.
Okay, that's pretty cool. Did he just run into my truck? Oh, no, it's not. Okay, not. Okay, that's pretty cool.
If you're interested in joining the police department, then you'd be happy to.
I don't know about that one, sir. I'd like to stay out of the county. It's quiet out here.
You could be a city cop.
I mean, yeah, I could, but I don't like all them lights out there. It's too loud in there. Mm-hmm. In the city. I don't
know. Well, you can pay for it.
Grape seed's real quiet.
There.
I got a farm out there actually.
Well,
I'm sorry to have you out here, man. I don't mean no harm. I just didn't mean to be there. I'm real sorry again. I'm real sorry. I didn't even mean
it.
I don't know, man. Man, y'all, this ketchup on my hood, man. I don't want this here. You got a rag?
I got wet wipes?
No.
Yeah, can I get a wet wipe? Or a few?
Sure.
Okay, where's your car? I'll follow you to it.
This right here is bullshit!
Wait, who am I? Oh, okay. You could've told me. You told me where you were going, who I was following. Again, I'm so sorry for hitting that guy. I'm real apologetic. I'm not a person. Oh, well, there go Grandpa again. Thank you, sir.
Be careful with your hands for bleach.
Oh, I got gloves on.
Don't fucking tell me!
Oh, just about to head up to the YouTube, grab some farm supply.
Oh,
that's
amazing.
Man, I had to stop by all these.
Yeah, I got the report here, ready to go.
So, like, could I leave now, or do I still stay?
Stay
home. Okay. I just wanted to know so I wouldn't be in trouble. Is that shots? Oh, that's shots. He's lucky I didn't grab my shotgun. He's real lucky I didn't grab my shotgun. He is real lucky I didn't grab my shotgun.
Now your truck's fucked.
Man, my truck, man. I got bullet holes in my truck.
Well, your car's worse.
This day just keeps getting worse and worse, though.
Look at it.
To
Route 68, I have a
single bullet hole. Do y'all gotta tow my truck now? Okay. So, what do I do about the bullet holes? I mean, I guess I could put some clay in there and let it harden a little bit. Dang, I guess it'll even fix. You seem like a pretty good guy.
Man, if you
oh, I can? Okay. You sir, I think.
Real quick, can I get your contact information, please?
Mine?
Yeah.
Okay.
Phone number, email address.
Oh, I got you. Hold on. Give me a moment. Let me grab my phone. What happened?
No, I just heard something in RTO. Fuck.
Here you go, sir. It's a 028, I believe.
Okay, what's your email?
See, I kind of don't have an email.
No, that's fine.
Because I'm really out in the county most of the time. I'm not really. Okay, okay. Hey, you know what? I think you're a really nice guy. You too. Yeah, you guys. Wait, what?
That is messed up.
It's okay. Do you need a hug? Do you need a hug? It's okay. I give you a hug.
She's a privileged bitch.
Oh, well then, I serve.
She used me for money, so I stopped giving her.
Oh, well then, that serves her right. That is so wrong of her. Man, you deserve better. Oh my gosh, I can't believe her. I can't believe you saying this about her right now. That is so crazy.
Man, just her cheated on me, so I cheated on her.
Man, you city folk, I tell you what.
She's not even from the city, she's not from here.
Oh. Where's she from?
I don't even know where the fuck she is from. I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, that's real. That's real. That's real. Okay. He's, oh my gosh. Alright, that's my cue to leave, because they're very high.
Yeah. You can't believe I'm running over.
Alright, I will.
Alright, stop.
I'm not gonna hit him. I ain't gonna hit him. He fine. Oh, they'll hit me low. Okay. All right, I'll be safe now.